that one teach prepared was the first principle of the moral of power.
Okay.
And our son, such as our feet are built and not a strong feet.
Because by the milk, it should grow thereby. So even you understand that a baby has to drink the milk of his mother's breast to grow and get stronger. So then they start to develop teeth. So now they're getting ready for solid foods. They're getting ready for proteins, meats, right? Go ahead.
Hebrews 5:13. For everyone that uses milk is unskillful in the word of Christ.
It says unskillful, right? Read it now.
Hebrews 5:13. For everyone that uses milk is unskillful in the word of Christ.
Right, so when you first wake up, that's what you mainly use. The basic of the scriptures, the milk. But to be fully baptized in the scriptures, you got to know the milk, and you got to know the meat. You got to know how to break down both. That's why in Ezekiel it says, eat the whole.